Authorised by R. Martin, Australian Labor Party, Adelaide.